Hey everybody, Josh here with Rubi the Rubicon. Yesterday evening we noticed on one of the local four-wheel drive recovery groups there was a post for a stuck Hilux out at the Turon River out at Safala here in New South Wales. We're based in Bathurst and that's not too far from where we are, and the poster had managed to get himself stuck trying to come up out of the river after collecting some firewood. He got himself pretty fairly seriously bogged. The back end wasn't going anywhere and he wasn't able to engage full load for whatever reason. So we went up there to give him a hand. We had a chat with him beforehand. He did have a winch, did have rated recovery points. We're a little bit careful with that kind of stuff, because if you don't have rated recovery points, then we're not real keen on going out and potentially damaging someone's vehicle. So we went out there, and as it turns out, he just had some issues trying to get his winch unspooled. The winch had gotten tangled up on itself. So we gave him a hand unspooling the winch and hooked it around a tree, and he was able to self-recover. Now, I will say that this video is developed for entertainment purposes only. This is not necessarily an example of how you should or shouldn't winch a vehicle out. We assessed the failure points at the time and deemed that the way the vehicle was hooked up was safe. That said, we did take precautions such as making sure we're clear of the winching area. Only one person in the vehicle that was being recovered, and that does show in the video. This is not necessarily an example of how you should or shouldn't winch a vehicle. As with any recovery, always assess the situation, figure out the failure points, and then make the judgment calls at the time to make sure that everybody is safe. That being said, please do like, subscribe, share our content if you're enjoying our videos. Enjoy.
Did I just drive past you?
Nah, not a good part of it yet.
Yeah, okay, I saw some headlights down on the bank, that's all.
Yeah, you'll see mine are shooting pretty much straight towards Hill End Road, but you can turn in about, I don't know, 50 metres for the headlights.
Yeah, I think I see you now.
I'll flash it.
Yeah, look to your left.
Yeah, you should be able to turn down there somewhere, yeah.
Probably should have gone the other way around.
You can pull and pull and pull all fucking day and you won't go anywhere, so. Yeah, all good. Alright, so I'm just going to make sure I'm out of the danger zone of the launch line. If I were you, I'd get your significant other out of the vehicle and get her behind me, because if anything snaps, it's going to come straight back at you.
Yeah, copy.
Just behind the Jeep.
Yeah,
sure. Alright, take the slack up and just gently feed the throttle in and just feel it. If it feels like it's not going anywhere, the winch is struggling too much, then stop. You are coming forward slowly. Just whatever you do, don't peg the throttle. Let the winch do the work and then you'll feel it climb up the bank when it pulls out of the mud.
Lucky
we got you here. Yeah, just keep winching and gentle throttle, not too much. Yeah, I can see it's coming up. You should be almost out of it now.
I feel like a fucking moron right now, eh? But happy.
Hey, look, if we can get you out under your own steam, that's the best thing, mate.
100%. That's what we're going to get. You just drove out here for no reason, mate. Thank you.
There you go. You're almost out. Just wait till you get over that mound, and then we're going to unhook the winch. Feed a little more throttle in. See if you can get over the hump without the winch. All right, we'll unhook it, we'll re-spool that winch for you, and we'll get you out of here.
So there you go. Once we got the winch out of the vehicle, he was able to winch line out of the vehicle. He was able to self-recover. After he finished, we pulled the winch all the way out and re-spooled it for him to make sure that he didn't get the winch tangled again in the future. And now he knows how to get the winch out. As I said before the video, this is not necessarily an example of how you should or shouldn't winch a vehicle in a recovery scenario. Always assess the scenario based on the conditions at the time and make the judgment call and take the precautions that are necessary in order to ensure that the situation is safe. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and share the videos. This has been Josh with Rubi the Rubicon. Cheers.